item 5A. Do we want to consider, or the consultant?
I just want to address the one gentleman had asked, forgive me, I don't see him, I don't know if he's still here or not, but he did ask about the consulting firm here reviewing the master mining permit, and if it's in conformance, was it you, sir? I'm sorry. If it's in conformance with our comprehensive land use plan, and that is one of the reasons that we have reached out, not just to the firm that's here tonight being the only firm, but that's the way we advertised the request for qualifications, okay? So within the request, you know, again, that's what was there, that's what's stated in there for them to review that. So, you know, that's, we don't, again, we don't have any experience in mining, okay? Our staff doesn't have any experience in mining. And that's why we reached out, and that's why we put the request for qualifications out as an advertisement. So, again, we can't control how many people do or don't respond to that request. But as of right now, we have a firm that we have asked, you know, to reply to that RFQ, the request for qualifications. And again, it's our intent to find someone, whether it be them or whether we do re-advertise it, and to have them review the master mining permit. This is not an operating permit, this is a master mining permit, so make sure that's understood.
What's the pleasure of the board? Do you want to put it out for rebid, option one, or do you want to go with this, or do you want an IR one at all? Is that correct, Mr. Sexton? There's only three options here.
Yes, sir. Essentially, those are the options.
I need some direction. I know that we definitely need to, we need a firm to help us, there's no doubt in my mind. If this is a consulting firm that y'all would like to consider, then I need a motion. If you want to put it out for rebid, I need some type of direction.
Well, again, we put that in there in our legal ad, so I mean, it's a legal ad that was run. So I know that, excuse me, I know that there were folks here that talked about their expertise, and I know there's folks that have been here before that have talked about expertise. So it was public, and, you know, even though we only got one response, we did legally run the ad just as we were supposed to. And I think by them being the only ones that responded at this point, I personally am going to make a motion that we move forward.
Might I add a comment?
Can you read the ad?
How much are we paying?
No more comments. There's no more comments, that's done. All this is, will you explain it again, Mr. Attorney? This is just to hire them so that we can get the fees and set up exactly what you're going to do. All this is, explain it like you explained it to me.
This is selecting OEC as the responsive party to your RFQ and authorizing staff to negotiate with OEC to develop an agreement for their services, which will, as I described, will certainly include, among other things, a scope of work, a price, and a time schedule. And then that will come back to the board for consideration as soon as we can possibly get that worked out.
Fine.
And let me also be clear, this is no different if there were three firms here right now and we selected one firm. If we can't go into negotiations with them, then we will explore other options.
That's exactly correct. It's the same process we follow every single time, whether it's a request for qualifications or a request for proposals. The board awards the bid or selects the consultant, and then staff negotiates a contract.
Okay. All right. Knowing that, I have a motion to select the consultant. Do I have a second?
Who made the motion? Oh, okay. I'm sorry. I missed it.
Commissioner Daldry made the motion.
Second.
I have a second by Commissioner Thompson. Is there any other Questions, comments? All right, all in favor of hiring, let it known by saying aye.
Aye.
Any opposed? Motion carries 5-0.
Did you read the motion?
Just read it.